Dan Beyer. Drumcode. Live. Live. Drumcode Live with Adam Beyer.
Hi and welcome back to Drumcode Radio Live with me, Adam Beyer. Today we have Alan Fitzpatrick taking over the controls with a live mix. Alan Fitzpatrick has been a mainstay on Drumcode for years now, and the reason for that is because he's an innovator, he's always going forward, always thinking out of the box and trying to infuse new things into his music, change his sound, push the envelope, and that's something I really love. That's really what techno is about, and Alan is personifying that feeling. He's got a new single coming up on Drumcode, released on Monday. It's called You Said You and contains three tracks. They're all massive in their own way. We're gonna hear one of them here today in his mix for Drumcode Radio. So this is Alan Fitzpatrick from France, Avignon, Electrobotic Invasion Festival. Enjoy.
I wanna Thank you.
forget to use hashtag DrumCodeLive to get in touch. You can use that on Facebook too. We got so many messages, it's important to use that hashtag if you want your shout out heard. Some cool ones over the last week. Robert Vigo said, "This is what I got up early for today." Posted a photo of running a marathon. Thank you, Drum Code and Drum Code Live, to keep my fat ass moving. Techno Kitty say, "Can't stop listening to the Bart Skills Drum Code Live episode. Dark, hard hitting techno, better than pancakes in the morning." DJ Melas, "Such a dream. I'm gonna see Adam Beyer for the first time at Cocoon Amnesia. Been a fan for over 10 years." We got some more dates coming up in Ibiza. Next one I'm doing is Back to Cocoon on the 27th. We'll be right back.
Drum Code.
Some more messages. Just K said, "Drum code for your mind, your body, and your soul. I'm addicted to this back-to-back by Adam Beyer and Ida Engberg. Drum code for life." Elmer Osterholt, "I just can't find the words to describe how great it was to see and hear you and Ida close awakening. It's been 1.5 weeks ago, I'm still not back to my old self again. Everyone went completely crazy around us. Time and time again, you deliver such high quality music, and that's why for us you are the best that techno has to offer. Love the way you show love and respect to your fans. That's the reason we give it back to you in 10. See you at the insane Gas Studio in October. Drum code for life." Matthew Park, "Adam, we need a track list from last week. There are too many killer tracks that we don't know the names of. Could you and Ida work something out, please?" Well, sometimes when you play back to back from different SD cards or computers or whatever you use, the histories get mixed up. And to put those together takes some time, and that's not something we have a lot of. So sometimes I keep you guys guessing for good measure. Side Adil Ritzri, "That last track though, hurry up and choose a name for it." I guess you're referring to the last track of my Awakenings set last week. I'm still thinking about a track name for that track I've done, but it will come out on Drum Code eventually. Thank you very much. Time where we need to wrap things up for today. A big thanks to Alan Fitzpatrick for this incredible mix, and thanks for being a mainstay on Drum Code and making it what it is today. It's really incredible to see the progression of this man, and I only got love for him and wish him all the best with whatever he's gonna do in the future. Also, big thanks for listening again, and we will be back next week. Until then, have a good one, and don't forget, Drum Code for Life.